it's me again. I just want to see and ask you guys, if you watch, Disney Channel, you might see So Random on there, So Random, and does any of you that are watching know why they changed Sunny with a Chance into So Random and don't do Sunny with a Chance anymore? Because I really want to know, that I think, I've heard that like Demi Lovato has like, something wrong with her, so that's where the spot. And basically no one, Demi Lovato doesn't do So Random anymore, or Sunny with a Chance, and she's not in So Random, so comment down below and tell me why they're stopping it. Although, I heard that they stopped Hannah Montana Forever, or Hannah Montana, because they were getting too old and they're nearly in their 20s or something like that. Like, they were like 19 and they're going to go into their 20s and they don't want to be on telly anymore. But I heard that Miley Cyrus is still very famous. And Justin Bieber has a baby. So weird. Okay, I'm going to go now because I'm bored. Call me! No jokes, don't even know my name.